Jai Jagannath, today I'll show you how to prepare Niladri Bije Rasgola and Dahi Rasgola. I already posted Rasgola with jaggery. This is with sugar syrup. Prepare Rasgola, bring milk to boil. Once it starts boiling, squeeze lemon and switch off the flame and keep stirring like this till the milk is completely curdled and water is separated. Now strain the water in a strainer. Wash it nicely to take out lemon smell. Now rest it for 1 hour. Now prepare sugar syrup by adding half a cup of rock sugar and 3 cups of water. Now take chana and to this add 1 tablespoon of semolina and rub it well to smoothen it for 7 to 8 minutes. Now take a portion of the chana and give it a round shape and drop it in the boiling sugar syrup and let it boil for 10 minutes. Rasgola is ready now. Prepare dahi rasgola. Take some beaten flour. To this add some Sendra namak. Add powdered rock sugar, Hing water. Add seasoning of mustard, cumin and curry leaves. Mix well. Now to this add boiled rasgola. Now serve this boiled dahi rasgola in a plate. Finally, sprinkle some roasted pepper cumin powder. The dahi rasgola is ready for bhog. Prepare this rasgola and dahi rasgola and offer bhog to Lord Jagannath. Jai Jagannath.